They're the first to come and the last to leave. Working for that minimum wage. They'll set up in another town.